YouTube. Today I'm going to be doing a new reaction. This one is going to be to Lady Gaga's Hold My Hand. It's going to be from Top Gun Maverick. I'm super excited about this. I personally have heard this song before, but let's get into the music video. We're going to dive into it. We're going to see if we can find some really cool little nuggets that we can pull out of this song and this music video. Let's go. All right, so first things first, I just want to read this to make sure that credit's given where it's due. Interscope Records is a giant, and I mean, music label. So that's a big thing right there. But Lady Gaga is also a really big name, so there's that too.
Hold my hand, everything will be okay. I heard from the heavens that clouds.
Oh, that's a pretty, like, from like a production standpoint, that is a beautiful shot. I mean, she's sitting under the wing of a plane. Like, that's really cool.
Have been great, pull me close, wrap me in your aching arms. I see that you're hurting. Why'd you take so long to tell me you need me? I see that you're bleeding.
Oh, that's from the original Top Gun. Not the Top Gun Maverick, but that's when Goose died. And Goose, like, launched out of the thing and then Top Gun ended up. Oh.
You don't need to show me.
Oh, man. Dang, I won't let go till the end. Could you imagine, you know, any of your friends who have said this to you? I won't let go till the end. And I mean, this guy right here, this guy Goose. I mean, he was, you know, the guy who plays Tom Cruise in the original Top Gun. This was his best friend, his character. And when he died, I know it tore him to pieces. And it was just like one thing after another, and then, yeah,
do
so sad.
In this life with you, I won't let go.
She's got so much natural beauty here, and then the light behind her just like it makes it magnificently better.
Till the end. So
oh, dang, look at that. Okay. Right there. She is on street with a piano. Oh, my goodness. That is really cool. That's cool. In the middle of the desert. And I would love to play the piano in the middle of a desert like that. No acoustics, no walls that it bounces off of. You're just there. Oh, that'd be cool. Ooh, I don't know where I stopped it. It almost looks like a face. It looks like a face.
Raise your head, look into my wishful eyes. That fear that's inside you will lift, give it time. I can see everything you're blind to now.
Have you guys ever, and when you threw the book into the trash, you know, have you guys ever had plans where you were like, nope, I'm not going to do that, screw it? Or if you're walking with the Lord and the Lord's ever told you, scratch your plans, I got different ones for you. Or you've ever had plans with a friend and your friend's like, you know what, let's just go spontaneous. And then you end up having the best day of your life. It's no different with regular life. I mean, when you scratch your plans, sometimes it's good to have plans, but sometimes especially when God has you scrap your plans, He's going to be there guiding you. He's going to be there holding your hand. He's going to be there 100% of the time. It's kind of cool. If you guys hear some extra noises, that is my dog, so I apologize in advance. He has a little chew toy, so that's a thing. So if you hear like crunching, that's him.
Now, your prayers will be answered. Let God whisper how.
Yes.
Tell me you need me.
Yes, this right here.
God whisper how. It's time I can see everything you're blind to now. Your prayers will be answered. Let God whisper how. To tell me you need me. I see that you're bleeding. You don't need.
Goose. So he's like remembering all of these things, you know. And we do the same exact thing whenever we're focused on like the past or focused on the memories. We will oftentimes look at all the good memories. Sometimes we'll look at the bad, but we'll look at all the good memories and we'll be like, man, I missed that. It's almost like borderline romanticizing that. And then we're like, I want that back. I want that back. But then God has something new for us in store. Oh, man. This is like, it's sad because I know what happens to Goose. I don't want to think about that. Oh, buddy. Ooh. Look at them. Watch this. Watch this one. That when the plane takes off.
Tonight, tonight,
oh, she's got such good style.
Don't you let go of my hand. You can cry every last year. I won't leave till I understand. Promise you just hold my hand.
Oh, okay. So here's like a little thing right here. So I have this thing, and this thing is this. When I was in high school, I desperately, desperately wanted to be in the Coast Guard, and it never happened. You know, and as I was getting older in my 20s, I would have conversations with my mom, and she would tell me things like, I wish you just went into the Coast Guard. And I remember the last year before I would have aged out, she's like, it's not too late. And the thing is, it was too late for me. I did it, you know, I had medical conditions when I was in high school. I couldn't go and I wouldn't have qualified. And those medical conditions, they follow you here, but that just goes to show you that God has a plan. God has a plan for us. You know, and a lot of those medical conditions have caused inability to exercise for me. It has caused things for, thyroid problems. It has caused a lot of problems. The thing is, he's got a plan. He puts me in these places where I get to talk to people, where I get to be there for people, where I get to comfort people. And it makes it really, really awesome to be able to just be there for people. But things like this, where you have an aircraft carrier, where you have people who are serving our country, where, like, I wanted to be in the Coast Guard. I have this respect for people who have served, that every time I see someone with a veteran hat, I say thank you for your service. Because it's not about whether I was alive or I wasn't when they served. They still served. They still served. They're still part of the reason that America is here. And you know, everyone's got different beliefs on the whole, you know, armed forces. For me, I choose to say thank you. I say thank you because that's something I couldn't do. And the thing is, like, Hold My Hand, the name of the song, Hold My Hand, it's kind of like saying, like a veteran saying, hey, let me hold your hand. Let me show you how much I love you because I'm defending you. This is the country that I'm defending. And I'm part of this country. And it's no different than any other military across the world. People are putting their life on the line, and you know, in this particular case, it's the Navy, and it's just You know, that was one of the things that I liked about Top Gun, is that it portrayed the Navy. I liked the Guardian, the movie The Guardian, because it portrays the Coast Guard. And I wanted to be in the Coast Guard so bad. Like, I had all the paperwork, I was ready to go, and then I started having medical problems. It was the most crushing, like, devastating thing, but God used it, and God uses these guys every day to affect change in the world around us. And so I'm so grateful. If you've ever served in the military, top hat off to you. I really appreciate you. You are awesome, and, you know, just keep being an awesome human being. All right, let's get back into the song now. That was a big. All right, so two things really quick. I like the. I like that. You know, the it's like a half note vibe. You know, I like that. That's the first thing. The second thing is this shot right here. Tom Cruise. I watched a like a video of him interviewing when he first created Top Gun Maverick, and he filmed all of his own stunts. He wouldn't allow a stunt double to actually film his stunts. He wanted to do it for him. And so what he was saying in the thing, you know, this reaction when he first takes off the aircraft carrier, watch him, watch his reaction kind of jerk back. That was a natural reaction. Going off the watch. That right there. That was a natural reaction for him. And it's just so amazing. All right, let's go back to the music. Yep, so this one right here, also, he filmed this on his own. He did not have a stunt double during this. Look at that. Look at that. That's like epic right there. Oh, Tom Cruise, Lady Gaga, two really powerful names in one song. That is epic. I love that. I love that a lot. Well, if you have any other reactions that you would like me to do, please go and feel free to put them down in the comments. Like and subscribe to this channel, because the more you guys like and subscribe, that tells me what you guys want to watch. And when you guys subscribe, I can see how many subscribers are on each video, and that ultimately will tell me which videos I need to be creating more of. So go ahead and hit that like and subscribe. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Take care.